In my house.
Who could that be?
In my house. This guy is a person who was afraid to speak. Tom Mack, afraid to speak. Who can believe that? After what he did today. I mean, another person. I can't say that you just got up there and talked, because I know how perfectly you executed your script. See, nobody knows you made a mistake or don't make a mistake, except I know you didn't make any mistakes on a perfectly executed script. Okay, well, be that as it may, he executed it perfectly, and that in itself is a tremendous accomplishment, to get up there and execute a script perfectly. I swear to God, if you look at the transcript, there wasn't a word out of place. And yet it seemed natural. He owned it, he performed it, and I so am grateful to you for being an amazing student and client and friend and inspiration and entrepreneur, and I'm so glad to have you in the Million Dollar Business Accelerator and to have so much more fun to share with you, because you are awesome.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yeah.